But like many people with chronic health conditions or invisible disabilities, you only tend to see them when they're at their best.